In Washington, Defense Secretary George Marshall welcomes Mrs. Anna Rosenberg as his Assistant Secretary. Mrs. Rosenberg, labor specialist and a wartime envoy of Presidents Roosevelt and Truman, will add manpower policies to her other defense duties.